evening, my name is Karafia Olufemisi. As governor of Kano State, you publicly burned reading materials, tagging them immoral. You were in the presence of the late mayor of Kano, which so rest in peace. And I just want you to confirm why you did that.
On the shelves in the market, and we are leading to total moral decadence within our society. And since punishment and reward from my background as a teacher need to be public in certain cases, because punishment is meant to serve as a deterrent. If you are not aware of action A or B is an offense, you probably have the chances of committing the same offense. So we made it public that under no circumstances shall we tolerate the same open selling in the market of pornographic materials, films, and all other things that will lead to failure in conduct and behavior for children. And this is why we brought in the traditional institution, the symbol and custodian of our culture and our attitude. We publicly burned those materials and let the world know that what we did was to stop this material from circulating. Whether the internet story you read, the materials you read, the story you read conveyed exactly what materials were, that's a different story. But just finish talking from the media deciding to write what they like. Wrong information. I'm happy with that. Secondly, and more important, I'm happy you have raised this because some others would have gone away with the wrong impression. I will never say why it was wrong. You see, I never said what why did was wrong. I'm trying to explain what the media tried to portray as wrong impression. All what I've given you, what my head gave out, was given me before it was released. My ministry supervises my head. There's no way my head would release those things without us knowing the facts. So I have all the details. The simple explanation I made for you and other Nigerians to understand is that the 70% that the media gave the impression that all these 70% of those who sat for life are all failures. That was the impression. Am I right? The headlines were that 70% of Nigerians or children that sat for life have all failed. What is wrong? By every standard, as an examiner, I know the requirement of entry into university. 5 credits, including math and English. And as a math mathematician, I will do everything possible and go to any level to see that students get credit in mathematics and in English, because it's the medium of communication. And mathematics, we say, is the queen of sciences. Without mathematics, the sciences will not be there. So you can see the rationale. It's not just for the beauty of English, yes, because it's the medium of communication. If you don't have the best results or good results in English, then that means you will not catch up with the rest of the subjects. Same thing, if you don't have mathematics, and mathematics is even beyond the sciences, it's actually in all subjects. So please get me right. So that you don't make new headlines tomorrow that the minister has come to learn that I said my head was wrong. No, what my head released was perfectly correct. You see, while he's giving information, it's not for you to interpret.